Hi, and welcome to ClickFix. This video will demonstrate how to authenticate ClickSense Desktop against SaaS editions of ClickSense. Once you're logged on to the CloudHub tenant, in your profile menu, go into the Profile Settings and then into Tools. Click on Download in order to download and install the latest ClickSense Desktop version. If already downloaded and installed, you can skip this step. After installing ClickSense Desktop, click on Authenticate. This may cause a pop-up prompting for the user to allow ClickSense browser to be opened. The pop-up may be different for Firefox and Internet Explorer. Click on Open or Allow for ClickSense Desktop to open with the Tenant Authentication Link button displayed. Click on the Link button and that will open the authentication page of the identity provider set up for your ClickSense tenant. Next, insert your credentials and click Login. If multi-factor authentication is enabled, you will be prompted for the code before ClickSense Desktop is fully authenticated. If you would like more information, take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in the Click Product Forum on Click Community, or search for answers using the new Search Unify tool. It searches across our knowledge base, Click Help, Click Community, Click YouTube channels, and more, all from one place. Also, check out the support program space. Here, you can learn directly from Click experts via support webinar like Techspert Thursdays, and don't forget to subscribe to the support updates blog. Thanks for watching.
Nailed it.